Well, hello everybody. Welcome back. I have sort of let myself go down a little bit of a rabbit hole with side quests. Henry does have a lot more stuff than he did last time. And I'm back on the trail of the main quest, which is to go find somebody named Reeky. I've gone over here, I've gone actually all over the place on the map. I think last time I did a video, most of the map was still in clouds, so I have done a lot of running around doing side quests, and so that's what today's video is going to be about. And hopefully, if time doesn't press too much, we'll actually find Riki in the end, and then I can finally go do my stupid scribe quest, which takes 2 weeks of game time. All things considered, though, honestly, with all the side quests I've done, I'd say probably almost a week has elapsed anyway. Why do they call him Riki?
Why do they call Hinnek Reeky anyway?
He's a tanner, isn't he? If you're ever downwind of him, you'll understand. Tanning isn't a trade for the weak of stomach.
True enough, but not every courier gets cursed with a name like that.
Well, Hinnek's nature's no sweeter than his smell.
Don't tell me there's not a single person who talks to him.
He's been seen around with one of the bathhouse wenches. Adela, I believe she's called.
But yeah, this is the tanner right here, actually. And as you can see, if I can get over this bench, they deal with dead animal skins, and hence the stench. All right, well, let's talk to the.
I hope I can be of help to you, Knight.
Oh yeah, people have started calling me Knight now because of all the gear that I'm wearing. That's one of the side effects.
I'm looking for your son, but this time his neck's on the block. He got mixed up with some very dangerous people. I have to find him.
All right. He was here a few days ago, but he left right away. He looked like he was in a hurry.
And you don't know where he went?
I've got an idea, but I don't know where it is exactly.
I don't follow.
Hinnek makes some money on the side from poaching. He boasted to me a few times about what a great hideout he found in the woods, but he never told me where it is.
Fearless Felix. Oh, you're a new dude.
Ale!
Hang on, Ledeshko player, I know this guy. I'm familiar with this guy from before, but this is somebody new. He must be one of the people who came with the DLCs. I've never met this guy before, ever, in any of my playthroughs.
I don't give a damn what deals you've been doing together. I won't tell anyone. I just need to know where Reeky is. It's urgent.
What have our deals got to do with where he disappeared to?
More than you think. Poaching's a crime, after all.
All right, all right.
Yeah,
give me
speech
your word
level.
Of honor. You won't tell anyone about our deal. Whenever Reeky was going poaching, he always came to me first for candles and lamp oil. He brought the game skinned and gutted, so we had to have a light for that.
Oh, there's some detectives around
here. Do you know of any mine shafts nearby?
There's a few of them around.
And because my speech is level 8, I can do that for free. Speech is, well, actually, it's level 11 now, which is awesome. But at level 8, you can unlock the perk Troubadour, which allows you to clean yourself at the bathhouses for free. And look how shiny my armor is! Oh my god, it's so shiny! It's nice. It really does contribute a lot to your charisma. Like, my charisma is up to 17 now, which is insane. Sounds like it's up to something. I'm a friend, seriously.
Look, Hinnek's my friend, and I really need to know where he is and what he's doing.
But I already told you I don't know where he's got to.
So I suppose he just goes to the woods to pick mushrooms, does he?
Mushrooms? No. More like hares or other game.
She does
so Hinnek is a poacher. That's no surprise.
Well, he was never much of one for an honest trade.
What did he say?
Can you remember anything he said that evening?
Oh, I'm not sure. He went on about some fellow called Lubosch who died.
There it is.
That he was regretting he ever got into it. But he never said what it was.
What did he say about the money?
Just that he had a pile of it hidden behind his house. He said he buried it at his father's small holding in the western corner.
Do you know what route he took? At least the general direction, anything that could help me find his hideout.
I think he usually went through the woodcutter's camp, because he always brought me freshly chopped firewood, and he had wood chips on his boots.
Good. So at least I know where to start.
There we go, that's actually useful. Okay, so let's check out the map. We got a bunch of clues there. Let's see. Found the cave in the hills by Ledeshko. Ask at the woodcutter's camp. find the shaft in the promontory and find the disused mine shaft in the left, on the left bank at South River. Okay. So woodcutter's camp there, but they specifically call out this woodcutter's camp over here, which I've not yet been to. Which is strange, because having looked around the map already, I would have assumed they meant this one. But, let's try over there last, actually. I think I'll go over here and see if they have anything to say about him at all. And then I'll probably go in a counterclockwise fashion. Oh, it's going to let me try it now. Oh, I can do it. I can do it now. Right about there. Give me that moonshine recipe. Moonshine! I can't read it yet because I haven't been to the scribe and new shits, but moonshine! Easy recipe to make. Also, sharp as a knife, which is good for maintenance. Ooh, level 4 book on maintenance. Nice. Also got a Gutenberg cuirass. I have to say Gutenberg like that every time it comes up in game, because it comes up so often that every time somebody says Gutenberg in dialogue, I have to shout it out. It's just, it's mandatory. It's the way I play. Unpopular die. Sometimes the dice fall well, sometimes not. This one probably not. Okay. And St. George's sword, which is one of the best swords in the game. So yeah, I will just take all. Thank you very much. Alright, let's see if these folks know anything about Reeky. I doubt they do, but I'll ask anyway. Oh, I can't even talk to him. Wow.
Ještě si já pohár vína zaplatím, potom se já k mojej milej navrátím. Od večera do rána muzika nám vyhrává. Pijme chlapci, bílé víno z pohára. Ještě si já,
Yeah, I can. I do like the singing patch. I was so glad when they introduced that patch. Teleporting devils! Okay, so no, this is not the correct place to be. Mineshaft around here somewhere. Don't fall down and break.
What do you want here, eh?
Not much.
This is my room. You get what.
Oh crap! Oh god! Yeah. Oh, it's a horde of drunk bandits. No, I don't do hordes of drunk bandits or farmers. Oh, here we go. Found it. That does not look like where he's been hiding. Okay, so... Oh, sorry. Also, I can stop by... I can look for Riki's money stash. And carefully go down the hill. Oh, beehives. Oh, shoot. I took... Oh! That's what I meant about going carefully down the hill. I took a too steep a drop, and I really took some damage. Yeah, start digging. Alright, get a spade off of pebbles. And dig away. Make sure nobody's watching. Yeah, too far away to notice. Gosh, 115, is that it? Straight to Gamazon, I can probably just sell off. Yeah. Yay, found Ricky's stash. You can't sprint while the load. Oh, I'm not allowed. Actually, let me do that right now. I think I'm going to get one of the strength perks. Mule. These are cumulative. You get mule 1, then 2, then 3. And they're all cumulative. They do not replace the previous. So it's 15 plus 20 plus 25. So in the end, you actually do get quite a bit of carry weight. And I can certainly use some right now. Although, actually, I wonder if the troubadour thing extends to all of the bathhouse services. That'd be really nice if it does. Healing wounds. Yeah, do that.
I need healing.
I'm sure you'll be extremely satisfied. God bless.
Oh, shoot, it wastes time. There's the cost. There's the cost. Can I get out of it? Nope, I'm stuck with it. Nah, that's too dark. Let me load up the previous. Plan B is to go to the grocer and buy a bunch of apples.
Yeah.
Ah, here we go. Apples, sweet. All right. Are you the dude?
I am honored that a knight such...
Yeah.
God be with you.
20 apples! I'm trying to buy my way into some good graces around here. I might eat later on, you never know.
Here.
Thanks 1,000 times.
Yeah. 5 groschen. for refilling my health bar is a lot better than wasting 3 hours, in my opinion. Up across the water, up to the woodcutter. No, that's the herbalist, sorry. Go through the herbalist, then around across the fields to the woodcutters. I think this is the only herbalist I haven't spoken to yet, I believe. I think there are 4 of them on the map. There's Gertrude, over by Ujits. There's the original herbalist that came out in the early beta of the game when Samopesh was released. So that's the original. There's another herbalist over by Ledechko, just north of there. And there's this one, just sort of like the Rate Neuhof herbalist. Hi. Do you sell anything different than the other three? What books do you sell? Oh, you have grasses and herbs too.
Oh,
I was wondering where that was. No, it's all the same stuff. Oh, you have a treasure map.
Ew.
Alright, now, what do these folks have to say? Am I allowed to talk to these guys? Yes, I am. Alright.
I hope I can be of help to you, Knight.
So do I.
I'm looking for Hinnek, the courier's son. I hear he sometimes comes here. Have you seen him?
Reeky? Aye, he's here now and again. Best ask Raspberry. He's friends with him.
Who's Raspberry?
You'll spot him easy enough. His face is red as a raspberry.
Why are you waking me? Go away!
Yeah, so what I just did was I knocked him out. Because no one's watching anyway. Oh, maybe I can grab the body. Maybe I can force him to have to get up and walk over to the bed again. There we go. That'll force him to have to get up. Let's see what this dude has to say. This is very poetic and everything. Oh, there we go. Talk.
Reeky is like some bloody hedgehog, always creeping around in the woods. And just as prickly.
Hedgehogs are cute, though.
It's no secret he goes poaching.
You're speaking as if that's perfectly legal.
No, that's not allowed. I know. I mean, I think he might be poaching. But maybe he's gathering firewood. No way for me to know, right?
Backpedal? Of course. Backpedal?
We went from the edge of the camp here along the path down to the creek. A little upstream, there's a fallen tree bridging the water. We went across it to the other side. Then we went uphill to a big boulder. You have to listen carefully there.
Why?
There's a spring nearby. Someone put a kind of little mill wheel on the stream below it. You can hear it going clap, clap, clap all day and night.
Uh-huh.
Once you find it, you go around the spring and nearby you'll see a clearing. That's where Hinnick's hideout is. It's an old mine gallery or cave.
Those were useless instructions. Useless.
And next time, don't wake me.
Or, better yet, we could just go to Marker E. Because that's where it is. Fallen tree trunk. I mean, oh, I hear it. Actually, I hear the clapper. There's the clapper. Hey. Visually out of sync, like all the other clappers in the game. Cross the trunk to left, go around the spring and you'll see the clearing. I don't remember these objectives being on screen last time I was here. It's a bit convenient.
Yeah.
Oh, here we are. That's a lot closer than I thought it would be. Ricky's cave is somewhere in the clearing. You mean like that right there? Hey, we made it! Woo! We made it! Alright, Pebbles, you guard the entrance. I'm counting on you, buddy. Da-da-da-da! Da-da-da-da! Clear evidence of Tanner poaching stuff. Da-da-da-da! Just be on the safe side. Dun, 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 dun. Oh, there he is! He's rolling a pane in the ground. Oh no. Oh, this is look good. He's all bloody too.
Mercy.
Damn it. He won't hold out for long.
Help me. Please.
Oh, shoot, do I have any bandages on me? I think I need bandages from Pebbles. This is great voice acting here.
I'm looking for those bastards who attacked Neuhof. Where can I find them?
They've got a camp.
Where? Come on, tell me!
I don't know. I've never been there.
So how do you know about it? Who told you?
My mate. Timmy. He was there. But they might have got him by now.
Where can I find him?
He works at the windmill by Miriam. Unless they've killed him already.
Alright, so what do I do with you?
What can I do with you now?
Help me. Please.
There's no help for you.
I'm sorry, but there's no help for you in this world. Not anymore.
My friend Timmy.
I know.
Alright. So now I just, like, mercy kill him or something. I don't know. Mercy arc? What? Dude. Seriously, how do you want me to help you out here? I've reached a new level in stealth by incapacitating somebody who's already... No, it's not even giving me the mercy kill option. What in the world is going on? I don't understand this game sometimes. Now we do the quest. My friend Timmy! Timmy! I should go to the mill near Marriott. Marriott is this little town hidden by the clouds. There's Sir Radzig's camp over here. Next to the shrine with my name on it. I can see the windmill from here. Let's get to it. Is this the right place? There's one person in particular I'm thinking of. Dang, that is really cool. Wow. Hey dog, what do you know about Timmy? I love these windmills. Fully functional. Gearing mechanisms and everything. Sleep at the night at Talmberg or something, and then come back here in the morning. Dang it. That sucks. There's nobody around to talk to. Let's see what's going on around here this morning. Oh, there's somebody new.
I'm looking for a colossus by the name of Timmy.
How do you know he's
big? I heard he works here.
I don't know anyone like that.
Someone wants to kill. Oh dear. Sir Hanush sent me. It's fine.
I'm here in the service of Sir Hanush.
Sir Hanush? Jesus Christ! It must be serious. All right, but not here. We'll talk round the back, behind the mill.
Dun dun dun. Try not to get knocked in the head by the windmill. Oh, it's an interaction cinematic, okay.
Here I am. So, why all the secrecy?
What do you want from Timmy?
Can you tell me where to find him?
Promise me nothing will happen to him.
Can't
Why
promise
do you
that.
So much?
He's my brother. He's not very smart, you see. And he's always getting led astray by his no-good friends. And now there's some right peculiar characters looking for him.
Who are they?
I don't know. But they look like cutthroats. And they said some strange things. But I didn't tell them anything.
That's good. But sooner or later they'll find him anyway. Tell me where he is, and I'll take care of him.
Here we go. Here's a cinematic.
He's hiding at the Colburn farm, over by Merhoyed.
Dun dun dun! 4 versus 1.
Now, if someone were to tell me where to find Timmy, I might offer that man a job. We could use a smart fellow like that at the camp.
Where's your camp?
You have an encampment somewhere.
Well, sure we do. And no shortage of coin if you're ready to earn it.
Where is it?
That's right. Play it cool, Henry.
Good time. First, prove we can trust you. Help us find Timmy.
No, I want money up front. I'm a mercenary.
Alright, I'll tell you where he is.
Really? Why would you do that?
We're all Christians here, aren't we? Why not help thy neighbour? Especially if he pays 2 score groschen.
2 score?
Ha! You wouldn't be my cousin by any chance. I'll give you 2 dozen, no more. Half now, and half when we find him.
Deal.
Yeah, there you go. All right. I don't know. He's in Ratte. He's totally not anywhere where the person just said.
I hear he's hiding in Ratte.
Oh, yeah? Where in Ratte?
He's at the butcher's. They're his kin.
Well, excuse me if I take that with a grain of salt. I'll just leave Radan here to keep an eye on you. For your own protection, you know. Come with us if you've got the stomach for it. If not, come and find us in the Samapesh Tavern when it's all over.
Samapesh Tavern.
Or we'll find you.
Samapesh
Tavern.
Come
on, boys.
Okay. Yeah, you guys just go ahead. I'll just hang out here with Radan. He's a good guy, I'm sure of it. So what's up, dude?
What do you want?
Oh, just want to talk. Just want to talk, dude.
What do you want?
It's fine. It's totally fine. Can I just sneak around behind you? Can I possibly knock you out? No! Oh, it's going down! Oh. Drop body. There we go. I'm gonna take out the other three before they get to Ratte. Shoot, did I lose? Oh, there's the dude who got lagged behind. There it is, Knight. You get a 15% damage bonus in mounted combat with both range and melee weapons.
Yeah.
Watch it. Reputation? What do you mean, reputation? He's a bad guy! I'm taking him out! Alright, let me just casually tackle this guy in the woods. It'll be fine. Nobody's gonna notice. Tackle! Let's go, buddy. Let's go! Cannot aim with these stupid things. Oh, there you go. Now you get the sword out. About time. Come on. Wow, he's going fast. There we go. Okay. I almost wonder if I should let him live. Just to see if he then really does show up in the Samapesh Tavern. Crime. If you're seen committing a crime, local cash pulls. What are you talking about? I didn't commit any crimes here. I dealt with some bandits. Oh, the dude's name is Moorcock. Okay. That little coin purse with the red background next to my compass. That means I have a wanted level in this town.
What? Don't move a finger!
Like I just said.
Surrender!
I kind of want to let him live, though, and see if I can find him in Samapesh. I really kind of do. Oh yeah, see, I'm watching Ledeshko now. Son of a gun. That sucks. I was dealing with bandits. That's so lame. Get Timmy to... Okay, that's where Timmy is. He's at that farm over there. Alright, hang on. Is this where I want to go? Do I need to go south? Oh, no. Go to the end of the road. Go to my shrine. Then go south. Okay.
Yeah.
When I say go to my shrine, I literally do mean... Well, mine and 3 other people. It's me! 3rd name down. There I am. It's actually my shrine. I was a Kickstarter backer for this game.
Yeah.
Gave them way too much money.
Is there a fellow called Timmy around here?
Yep. He turned up a few days ago, so we took him on as a farmhand.
Oh, there he is. There's Timmy! What's up, Timmy?
Hey, Timmy. How are you today?
I'm all right. Have we met?
We have now. I saw what you did at Neuhof.
What are you talking about? You weren't there. I wasn't there.
Don't waste your breath. You were there with Limpy Lubosch and Reeky. I heard all about it.
What do you want from me?
Your mate Hinnek told me about a whole camp full of those horse huns. And I want to find it. I need to find it. Try to remember.
It was in the woods. In some kind of woods. You know, with trees and stuff. There were some wrecked houses there, you know. In the woods. A church. There was a church there. Kind of a broken one, though.
Oh, great. Thanks a lot. Now it's all clear to me.
But you won't tell nobody about Neuhof, right? You promised. Oh, no, bugger. I meant to make you promise, but I forgot.
No, don't worry. but in future, find some other way to make money. Like honest work?
There we Thanks. Go. Report the location of bandit camp to Sir Radzig.
On account of my sister, at least.
There's Radzig's horse right there. So it can't be too far. Oh, he's literally right there.
God be with you, lad. What can I do for you?
Oh, I have all sorts of stuff to tell him. Huh.
I'm afraid my news isn't good, sir.
I might have expected as much. Tell me the worst.
This Reeky fellow was hiding out in the woods, and his former accomplices really did want to kill him because he, Limpy Lubosch, and others deserted them in Neuhof. It seems they wanted no part in the killing. Anyway, Reeky told me they were hired by a bandit they call Runt. He's the one who stole your sword. Those murdering whore sons weren't after loot. They just wanted to do damage. And the worst thing is, they have an encampment in the area, and they're getting ready to make more trouble.
Sacra. Anything else?
That's all I've found out so far, sir.
All right. Come back and report to me as soon as you learn anything new.
Okay, cool. So we got his blessing to go on about our business and do things in our own way, in our own time. So there's nothing really pressing us anymore.
I hope I can be of help to you, knight.
I'd like to learn to read.
Very well. I will require some groschen from you, though, and set aside at least a couple of days so I can put you through your paces, if indeed time is of the essence.
Here are your groschen.
Then we may as well start.